Yeah, right? Like all the things were like, oh my God, I would do this if I totally had time. Yeah.
Yeah, this is the time to do all the things that we didn't think we have time.
Yep.
Yeah.
I totally agree. Like this is, all the things we promised we would do or read or see and whatever. All right, so I'm gonna go off mute and off camera because I don't think you can see
Yeah.
me. All right, so I go that video. There we go. You want me to, and my cousin, I got my cousin. Oh. Well, hold on a second. I got my cousin to join us.
Okay.
Yeah, so she might sign in. You can unmute quietly. No.
Great. And I'm attempting my second try for get this over to Facebook Live as well. We'll see if that's working. Hi Jennifer, hi Marilliam, hi Barbara. Hi, Tiffany. Whoops. Hi, Trisha. Hi, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are joining me for moments of live sound bath. My name is Glenda Young, for those who I don't know, and lovely to see a lot of familiar faces as well. Wherever you are, find yourself a comfortable position. I invite you to take a deep breath in. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the belly. And close your eyes and exhale through your mouth, letting the breath out. Take another deep and rejuvenating breath. And exhale, let it all out. And with the next breath in through the nose, expand your belly and your chest. At the top of the lungs, let's sip in a little bit more air. And exhale, let go of any tensions in your rib cage, in your chest, in your throat, your jaw. Let it all out. Spend a moment to register how your body's feeling. Spend a moment allow the breath, your chest, to rise and fall effortlessly. Perhaps you can take a moment to register the quality of your breath that has direct correlations with the quality of your mind. And if you find your breath a little shallow and a little bit rushed, then see if you can simply, by paying attention to that breath, lengthen, finding the breath a little more flowy, a little more open. Long, slow, smooth inhalation. And long, slow, smooth exhalation. With each gentle inhale, finding the range of your chest. With every exhale, finding a deeper and deeper relaxations of the body. Let's do a couple more breaths like that. Finding long, smooth, gentle, conscious expansion of your chest cavity. And as you exhale, letting go, allow every cell of your shoulder blades, your chest, your belly relax. For those who are new to a sound experience, I invite you to get super comfortable, whether it means you're lying down, snuggling with a comforter and pillows, even with an eye mask covering your eyes, or if you're sitting on a couch, just you can feel free to drift away. And with good headphones or your speaker, simply let the sound come through. Without any judgment, doesn't apply any labels of what it sounds like, what it feels like, but simply let it move it through your body. Perhaps it will arrive at whichever parts of your body that need it, a little nudging, a little more of let go. Feel free to make some final movements in your body, whether it's stretching your neck ever so gently, maybe an extra stretch, or perhaps bringing some more movements to your lower back, your legs, your arms and shoulders, so that you can arrive at the place that you can fully let go of the body. Once again, coming back to your breath. Notice if the breath has, the quality has changed just over the last few minutes we're together. And if you are to give it a score from 1 to 10, 1 being totally calm, smooth, peaceful, and 10 being laborious and intense, where in this range are you right now? And wherever this number may be, just a mental note. And simply by observing the body and observing the sound, see if that numbers change throughout the time we're together. If you haven't already done so, float your eyes closed. Allow your ears, your entire body, activate your physical intelligence, letting go of any thoughts, your mind, by bringing the awareness to the breath and the body. Bring your awareness to your midline, your spine, seeing it lighten up. A strong midline receiving signals. Signals of healing. Signals strengthening the body. That applying to the mind and the spirit. Disconnect from all the illegal, unauthorized draining, limiting thoughts, people, events, situations. Strengthening the body to receive the highest vibration. Whether it's from our thoughts, from nature, from sound.
Thank you.
Take a deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Take another deep and rejuvenating breath. And exhale, let it out. And with the next breath in, you want to stretch your arms up as if you're waking up in the morning. And let go, make some sound. Gently bring some movements to your fingers and your toes. Slowly coming back into the body. Pay attention to your breath. Where are you now? Are you, your body settle into a smooth, easeful, spacious, quiet, peaceful breath? Notice how that might have changed over the time that we spend together. And if you have a journal with you, perhaps it's a good moment to jot down any thoughts, any emotions, any imagery or memory that came up. Perhaps a little bit of deeper truth that able to find your way in between the cracks, come out into the light and bring your, make it into your certain, to the surface of your awareness. Bring this feeling that you have in the body to the rest of the day. And knowing that you can always come back to this feeling, to this space in the mind and body. How's everyone doing? I'm gonna unmute. Let's see, I'm gonna unmute everybody.
Thank you.
That was great.
So much.
Awesome.
Thank you.
How's everybody feeling?
Relax.
Thank you. Yeah.
Peace.
That was awesome.
Great. Lovely.
Have a great day, Kalundi.
Have a great day. I'll see you Saturday morning, 11 a.m. Eastern. I'm doing energy healing, so it'll be a little more interactive and collecting if anything that you would like to work on more specifically. And Sunday morning, 11 a.m. again. Pure time.
Do we use the same link?
Weekends is a different link, unfortunately. It's a one link for all the weekdays ones and one link for all the weekends ones.
Oh, okay, so we can just go back on the email. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly. So either one. So there's at least just two, not like a ton of them. But yes, one link for the weekdays, Monday, Wednesday, and one link for Saturday and Sunday.
Thank you so much for offering this. It's amazing.
Really wonderful. Thank you.
It is.
And always come back into this space and find me here.
We will. Thank you so much, Glendy. It was like a great reset. I can't even tell you how amazing it was.
Lovely. Glad you guys enjoy it. And any questions, write me on my email or find me on Instagram or Facebook. Just message me. Yeah, and take care. And I'll see you again in a few days.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Thank you.